The life of a police inspector is not the easiest one. Probably the reason I've never been able to start a family. For starters, it's dangerous work. Real dangerous. It's hard to get close to someone knowing any day could be your last. You push that fear down, hoping you're putting on a brave face. Still ends the same, though. Quiet apartment, nothing but regret. It's in those quiet moments I think about how different things could be if she were still here. Some days can be a pain in the ass, sitting at the desk, just waiting for a disaster to strike. But then, there are days when you wish you didn't get the call. Well, today I think it's gonna be one of those fucking days. This morning I received a call from the San Tommaso Clinic. Dr. DeSantis, one of the top psychiatrists in the city, went missing without a trace. Almost everyone at the department is treating it like a joke, saying things like, "Quack's gone missing." Me, on the other hand, I have a strange feeling about this. I just hope I haven't fucked up coming to his house alone. I feel strange. I feel strange. Thank you.
It's Toscani. Who am I talking to?
Hi, Inspector. It's Angela from the department. Is everything all right? You sound a little upset.
Everything's okay, Angela. I just, haven't been sleeping well.
Have you discovered anything?
We did some research in the Lamb Registry Archive. The villa was purchased by Dr. DeSantis about 20 years ago. From the blueprints filed 5 years earlier, we know it must exist. A passage of about 50 meters down in the cellar. Maybe a bunker dating back to the war. The strange thing is that the doctor filed a new document last year, in which this passage no longer exists. It doesn't make sense that the doctor did some work to cover this additional space. It couldn't have disappeared into thin air.
That is indeed very strange. Okay, great job, Angela.
Ugh, that's too disgusting to touch. It sounds like it's coming from upstairs. Huh? The lights are out again? I can block the cellar door. Safe. For now. I feel strange. Detective Toscani.
Hi, Inspector. It's Angela again. Good news. I dug a little deeper, and now we have the doctor's patient list. We can fax it over to you.
Yeah, I don't know if there's a fax machine here. Listen to me, Angela. I found the secret passage. Inside there was a maniac who tried to kill me. For now, I've got her trapped behind the cellar door. She can't get upstairs. But you have to send in reinforcements. Now!
I'll try, Inspector. But we got problems here at the police station. We're stretched thin as it is. Someone detonated a bomb nearby. And we're trying to figure out what's going on.
Okay. In the meantime, I'll try to find a fax machine. I have to understand why that monster was down there. I feel strange. Blocking the door on the other side.
I feel strange. I feel strange.
Myself. I am a spiritual advisor. Some months ago, you met a subordinate of mine who left you a business card. We understand you're going through a tough time and we want to help you. There is a chance we can solve all of your problems. Call us back if you're interested.
Thank you. Hi, Angelo. It's me, Laura. I know that you're very busy, but, look, I need to get to my things as soon as possible, okay? I'm in Turin tomorrow. I could come by the house and take my painting. This time, can we just please avoid any arguments? I'm tired, Angelo. And you bringing up the past isn't gonna fix things. You take care, okay?
Porto Nuevo Police Station. How can I help?
Angela, it's Inspector Toscani. I have the fax number.
Oh, wait, let me grab a pen. Okay, shoot.
011-886-439. How's it going with those reinforcements?
I'm sending in Agent Roberti. He should be there in about 20 minutes. That's all I can do for now.
Okay, Angela, and thank you. I feel strange. I feel strange.
it always this cold in here? I feel strange. This isn't right. None of this is right. I think I'm losing it. Thank you.
This must be Camilla, a doctor's daughter. I think I'm losing it. This isn't right. None of this is right.
Thank you.
need something to break through this wall.
Thank you.
I need Camilla's x-rays.
Oh my god! Katerina! She's really here! She's alive! But how?
Thank you.
Something terrible happened to Camilla.
God.
This is terrible.
Hey, stay calm. I'm gonna go get help.
The car door is stuck. I can't open it. There's a payphone on the other side of the street. I can try and call for help. Shit. It's broken. Damn it. I need money. Maybe I can find some loose change in the car. I gotta find something to force the car door open. Thank you.
Help!
I feel strange. Who is it?
Evening, Inspector. I'm Agent Roberti. Angela told me you needed help. What happened?
Here, I've got the door. Listen, down in the cellar is this... I don't even know what to call it anymore. It's unnatural. She's crazy and she tried to kill me. I barely managed to escape and barricade the door. Follow me, I'll show you. Door! She managed to break down the door! We have to find her!
Follow me, Inspector. I'm armed.
Okay, I've got your six. Be careful. Out of bullets. This rifle is unloaded. I should find more ammo if I want to kill that thing. Thank you. Katerina? No. That's impossible. What happened? Why are you here? Who did this to you?
Your parents.
They told me you died. That you took your own life.
All this time,
you were at the hospital. How did you end up this way?
It was all my fault.
I was drunk and shit. I don't remember.
I want to go back in time to remember what happened the day after I...
Oh, God. I've never forgotten you. My Katerina...